ball is not reversing. They almost have a default setting of trying to knock the batsman out. And they certainly did that with Kulusevski. We'll knock him out. We'll try and bowl so short that he hasn't got an option. I think that's why, with the ball not reversing, why we saw England bowl with a lack of control today.
And yet, when Kulusevski got in, it didn't take long to get in, did it? When he got in, the short ball disappeared over there, closed down.